of hepatitis through healthcare-associated infections.
So which country?
I'm from the United States of America. And because of a very large outbreak in Nevada, the federal government allocated funds that went to the CDC to begin the one and only campaign, one needle, one syringe, only one time. It is a educational campaign that educates providers and consumers about the importance of injection safety. It is, the money went to the CDC, and that campaign is housed at and managed by the CDC. However, it is supported by about 150 or so other organizations, provider organizations, patient organizations, industry organizations. It was funded by the federal government for about 5 years, and then Eli Lilly, a drug manufacturing company, took up funding of that project, and now it that funding has run out, and now the CDC internally found it so helpful and important that internally the CDC found funds to continue this this educational campaign. It is very successful. It is it has a very robust web page with resources, and it is the most accessed site on the CDC website. So it is an example of how it can be government, civil society, and industry to bring forward this successful campaign. Nevertheless, we continue to have outbreaks, but we're going to.
Thank you very much.